been invited to Moscow as a special guest to play in 20 years anniversary of the Russian culture TV. I had a wonderful time here and experienced little snow, I suppose. And now I'm on my way back home to England, where it's not so cold. Bye-bye, Moscow. Bye-bye, Russia. Till next time. Ready for my final rehearsal before the concert. And the first thing you have to do is to wear leg warmers, what's very cold today. And the second thing, you have to eat chocolate.
Loads of them.
Loads of them. Boost up your energy level. It's a better way than playing games, in my opinion. Leo, take notes. Next, you have to take a very warm winter coat. This is my favorite. She used to have a belt here. I don't know where that belt has gone now. So, I have this, and then a cardigan, and now a coat. And then I need, a scarf. A very thick scarf. I don't need a hat because I have this very warm hood on my coat. Oh my gosh. Wait. And finally, you need something also very important, which you cannot live without. Well, a musician can't at least. Gloves. How can you play the violin with frozen hands? Just tell me that. Just don't play, that's the answer. And I have to play, so I'm just gonna put my gloves. Ah, this looks low. Cool. All set for winter. I'm the pink girl because I wear pink coats and pink gloves. I have a pink cheek. Not bad. Later.
Oh. Hello. Hi.
How are you?
How are you?
Good.
Uh-huh. Sorry. Squeezing. I know, I'm not sure whether you're allowed to have water here. sage.
Say what?
The most famous.
The Queen English.
The most famous
belly dancer.